So Emma, what is it that I'm going to be doing?
So we're going to have a go at rock climbing. It's completely up to you whether you want to do what's called rainbowing, which is where you try and hold on to all the different coloured roots. If you want to give yourself a bit of a challenge, have a look and pick a colour and try and stick to only that colour.
Okay, do you know what? I want you to set me a challenge then. Pick a colour for me to go with.
Okay, we'll go with green then.
Green? Okay, so I've got to aim for all the green ones. Yep. Only allowed to put my hands and my feet in the green ones.
Absolutely, yeah.
Woo.
Oh, it's good. You know what? It's good to be down. Pretty slow, wasn't I, like that? Not very fast, was I?
Not very fast, no. But, you know, it's not a race always. Yeah, no, you did really well. Really wicked.
You've sent your first person down. He's down there now. What sort of speed do you go at once you come off this?
Difficult question. You'll find it's pretty fast. I can't give you any figures, but I know it's pretty fast.
Because the tricky thing is getting onto the edge where you are now, onto this ledge, onto this platform, and then having to make the jump. And some people, is it fair to say, take a bit of time to get over that bit?
Absolutely. I mean, it is that trusting the gear. And it's also pushing yourself beyond where you are comfortable. It's not a comfortable thing to step off an edge. It's something that you have to do, but it's like anything else. You know, there's lots of things in life you have to do, and it's a learning experience.
Bye, everyone. Here we go, I did it. I did the zip wire, and you know what? The best thing was that I actually managed to persuade our cameraman Ilvas to come down as well, and that is not easy with a camera. The tower drop is our next challenge, and probably the hardest challenge, I'm being told, from up here on the tower. What does the tower drop entail?
Fab, so what we'll do in a second, we'll bring you under this bar and attach you onto our fan drop, which is over there. What you'll do is you'll walk over to the edge of the platform, and when the tower, when it's ready, you'll step off and travel down to the floor and hopefully land in one piece.
Essentially, I'm being attached with a rope and I'm just stepping off the side of this massive building.
Absolutely.
Remind us how many metres I'm going to be dropping down off this tower.
So we're currently stood 20 metres up from the ground.
Good.
When you get to the bottom, you're going to bend your knees.
I really don't want to do this now.
So hand on the black squishy thing.
I'm really
down a bit. Down here.
This.
That's it. Okay. And then
I'm kind of really nervous about this
one. Two, one, big step. Stop.
Oh, sorry. I think I went down quite quiet then, didn't I?
Fantastic. How was that? Did you do that?
Yeah, it's that bit coming over the edge.
Well done.
Did you hear me?